of the Republic of Korea, who will meet the winner of this contest in tomorrow's Akuzu and Felix Lebrun a little earlier on today. So let's see. Maybe a deciding weapon in this match. Let us see. Did take the table. Nicely done from. That's a really high play. Angled that backhand. It was a really nice play from. At the moment. Even ahead of his illustrious partner. That's a brilliant shot as well. Trying to whip. That's a good play. Yeah. And the game is won. And then they lost two. Lovely deep backhand. Almost bring. Playing some very nice, don't they? Push this through. Yeah. Being treated to some keep going. Has to be the order. Found the gap there. Gone for that. Isn't far away. Push that.
10, 11.
A reminder that Sun Yuan but Lin's numerous rankings just how adept he is at performing alongside anybody.
2-1
in singles, and he's been performing very well alongside his teammate today. Beginning slowly, finishing with a power shot, just the right mix. Nice. The arena will be feeling that. As is that. That's a lovely cross court. He is the player that can take it to another level. Cho Sung Min and Lee Sung Soo await. But no longer second player, or the inferior partner at all. And that's it. Job done. Final tickets booked. We will see Lin Xidong.